Swedish defense company, Saab, will be unveiling the latest addition to its RBS-15 anti-ship missile family, the RBS-15 MK4 Gungnir, at the Farnborough International Airshow 2018, scheduled from July the 16th to 21 at the Farnborough Airport in Hampshire, United Kingdom. The new system combines proven capabilities from Saab's anti-ship RBS-15 missile family with new and enhanced capabilities. The RBS-15 missile family is jointly produced by Saab and German arms manufacturer, DL Defense GmbH Company Kilograms. According to Saab, the new RBS-15 MK4 Gungnir missile has an improved combat range, an upgraded target seeker, and a lower mass compared to the earlier version, the RBS-15 MK3. The MK3 version has a 200+ km range and an advanced pre-launch programmable active radar seeker, and weighs 800 kilograms with booster. The new missile also has an ability to combat a wide spectrum of naval and land-based targets, an all-weather capability, and a new design enabling future growth potential. The flexible trajectory, low radar and IR signature, advanced defense penetration and the ability to perform a series of evasive maneuvers, including re-attack if necessary, gives the missile a very high hit probability.